All right, cameras on.
If your field event starts at 6:30, that's women's long jump, men's triple jump, men's high jump, men's shot put, the women's discus, you should be reporting the event site. Again, women's long jump, men's triple jump, men's high jump, men's shot put, and women's discus, you should be reporting the event site.
So here are the results of the 100-meter hurdles. The winner is Mia Collins. 14:42.